My name is Dr. Vincent Rossi, and I'm a neurosurgery-trained, minimally invasive spine surgeon with Carolina Neurosurgery and Spine Associates. Robotic spine surgery involves the use of a robotic arm during surgery that's controlled and operated by the spine surgeon to assist in the minimally invasive placement of spinal instrumentation. Robotic spine surgery allows the surgeon to place in a minimally invasive fashion spine instrumentation in a precise, accurate, and reproducible manner, otherwise unachievable by the human hand. With robotic spine surgery, we are actually able to plan the specific surgery for that patient days prior to the surgery, and then use the robot in the operating room in order to execute that plan exactly as planned. This allows us to reconstruct the spine in a minimally invasive fashion. The risks of robotic spine surgery are similar to the risks of all of spine surgery. The robot is controlled and operated by the surgeon, much in the way all the other instrumentation used in spine surgery is controlled by the surgeon. The spine surgeons at SpineFirst have been involved in assistive technologies in spinal surgery for many years and have helped develop many of these techniques. There's been an evolution of these technologies that continue to advance the safety and efficacy of spine surgery for patients. The robots that we use at SpineFirst include the two most common used, which are the Globus Excelsius GPS and the Medtronic Mazor X. Robotic spine surgery allows us to perform minimally invasive spine surgery in a precise and accurate way to allow for the minimally invasive reconstruction of the spine. The use of a robot in spine surgery allows for minimally invasive methods of spine surgery to be performed that allows for reduced blood loss, lower risk of infection, and a faster recovery.